In this video, we will see how to generate Java classes from XSD file. First, we will see, what is an XSD file? XSD XML schema definition is used to define how formally describe all the elements in the XML file. Why need to convert the XSD file to Java classes? To read and write the XML file in the Java application, need to convert the XSD file to Java classes. This conversion is called schema binding. After this step, able to read or write XML files. How to convert XSD to Java classes? Please follow the video till the end. Also, hit subscribe button and the like button for more videos. Let's see step by step. Before starting, let's see what are all the prerequisites for this process. 1. XSD file is needed. 2. Java JDK must be installed in the machine. Now, we will do this practically. First, create a folder in any of the directories. Here I am creating in C drive, desktop. Can give any name to this folder. Here I am giving XSD to Java. Now, place the XSD file in the folder. You can get many examples of XSD files online. Here, I placed one XSD file named studentdetails.xsd. Let's open the XSD file. XSD is used to define and formally describe all the elements in the XML file. As said earlier on the whiteboard. This is how the XSD file looks. You can see, in this, XML elements are defined, how it should be when create XML file. Now, again we'll create another folder, it can be named as per wish. This time, I will create with the name, schema binding. This folder will reside inside the XSD to Java folder. Open the console window now, in the taskbar search field, near to Windows icon. Type run. And click run app as shown in the video. Or, you can open run window using shortcut key Windows plus R. Now, type cmd in run window, command prompt will open. Now, copy the XSD to Java, folder path. Type, cd, in the console window. And paste folder path copied and give enter. Now, type command xjc, space, hyphen d enter the folder name, schema binding. Space hyphen p, now enter the package name. com.bean. Space studentdetails.xsd. And give, enter. Hey, now we successfully generated the Java classes from XSD files. Java class files, generated are resides inside package folder schema-binding.com.bean. Give a comment in the comment box, if you need how to use these generated class files to create or read XML. We'll make a video on this topic. Finally, please subscribe for more videos. Click the like button and share. Thank you.